fourth, fifth, and sixth graders. This is Mr. Cowan, the band director at all five elementary schools. How cool was that music we just heard? You know what that's from, and it's always great to listen to it, but imagine if you got to play that. Imagine if you were sitting in that band. As exciting as it is to listen to, it's a lot more exciting to play. Take a listen to it. There's all kinds of instruments being played in that band, and you can learn to play several of those. In the elementary band program, I can teach you how to play the flute, the clarinet, the saxophone, the trumpet, the trombone, even the drums. So let's take a look at each of the instruments and see which one you might be interested in if you want to be in band.
Thank you.
So did you see an instrument you like? Was there something there that caught your eye? What it looked like or what it sounded like? Well, if you choose one of those instruments, this is for you beginners, if you choose one of those instruments, I will teach you how to play. But I have to tell you something honestly. Get ready for this. Learning to play an instrument is hard. It's hard, really hard. It's also fun, but it takes a lot of work. If you're willing to do the work, I'm willing to teach you. So take a look at the forms that got sent with this video. Fill those out. There's information on where to rent an instrument, and then you'll be given more information on when we will meet together. So talk it over with mom and dad, see what they think, and I hope to see you in band, okay?